What is up, Wire Gang? It's your boy Taka Sean coming to you with another reaction. And today, guys, we got something a little different, y'all. Just a little bit different. It's not an anime track, but it is by one of the Nerdcore artists. This is an original track titled Catacombs, and it's off of my guy Sky Limit's new album titled Despair. So y'all go run that up. So Sky actually hit me up, asked me to check out the album. I don't do like albums and stuff like that, but I was interested to hear this because I've heard some stuff from Sky Limit in the past. I just haven't gotten around to doing a lot of it on the channel, and I've really, really liked it. I want to say the last track I did of his was forever ago. It might have been that Coraline track, and I love that. I might be wrong. It might not be by Sky Limit, but I'm pretty sure it is, and that is on my playlist today. So I flipped through the album. I listened to like the first couple seconds of all the song, and this one kind of stood out to me because it had more of like an upbeat kind of like, you know, bop to it. So we're going to check this one out. So that's what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and get right into it. And the track is titled Catacombs. I think I said that already, but you know, I'm saying it again. I don't remember.
I'm getting heavy and my heart beats like a metronome. I've got machetes in my mind like bloody catacombs. I keep comparing everyone to who I know, so why do I bother? I just need the audio. I'm feeling crazy and there's not a point in stopping me. The only way you'll ever face me is hypocrisy. I'm on a cloud and I ain't ever...
Hold on, we said I'm feeling crazy and there's not a point in stopping me. The only way you'll ever face me is hypocrisy? Yeah? I mean, that's a hard one to interpret. I was trying to get something for that. Like, yeah, man. You know, so what I take from that is, like, you doing the same thing I'm doing. So if you're going to call me out, you doing the same thing. The only way you're going to face me is hypocrisy. Yeah.
You'll ever face me is hypocrisy. I'm on a cloud and I ain't ever going down, yeah. I can't imagine what that'd be without your sounds, yeah. No way, with no face, you break me. Heartache, the pain is amazing. Stereos, may the beat consume me. Cause all I want is music, cause that's all that really matters to me. Tune out the fools who try to make my work a mockery. Turn up the fans and friends, I think I've won the lottery.
I like that. So turn down the music of the ones that try to make my work a mockery. Turn up the fans, you know, the people that, I forgot what he said, but you know, the people that, yeah, I like that, man. It's like saying, just ignore the hate and all that. Let me turn up these people who are, you know, giving me positivity and enjoyment. And like, I feel like the general theme is like catacombs. It's like, from what I'm taking from this, it's like escaping into the music, you know, just to get away from it. Cause he talks about how the music is like his escape. So I like that, man. Cause I feel that. Yeah. We all feel that.
A mockery. Turn up the fans and friends. I think I've won the lottery. I'm feeling selfish and I don't know what to do. I can't imagine what the hell you're going through. Okay. When I'm alone, I play a song that sets my mind at ease. That song reminds me of a gentle breeze and swaying trees. No interruptions, I just want to be okay. And when I'm around you, I just don't know what to say. Hey! No way, with no face, you break me. Heartache, the pain is amazing. Stereos, may the beat consume me. Cause all I want is music, cause that's all that really matters to me. That's all that really matters to me. No way, with no face, you break me. Heartache, the pain is amazing. Stereos, may the beat consume.
I don't feel like I paused at all right there. Like, is that it? Is that the end? Okay, yeah, that's the end. Okay, cut that off. Cut it off. So, I like that. I didn't know Scott could sing. He was kind of singing on that. I like that, man. It was deep. Like, you know, it had like a very upbeat kind of popish kind of feel to it, but it was like conveying a deep message, you know, like using music to escape like just issues of life, just drifting away into the music. We all can relate to that because we all feel that. I know I can all the time, but I like this, man. It had a great bop to it, and it felt like a summertime, you know, it had that summertime feel to it, and it felt like this could like be a mainstream hit. I loved it. Yeah, I thought this was an awesome track. That's what I think, guys. Let me know how y'all felt about it down in the comments below. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. I'm going to leave a link to the original. Go run this up because this is fire. Be sure to check out the rest of Sky's album, Despair, if y'all haven't. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Otaku Sean, and see ya.